Okay, this is a song where the words, I believe, were actually spoken by a woman named Lisa Kalvelage in court. And with a little bit of tweaking, Pete Seeger set them to music, and with a tiny bit more tweaking, I'm going to play it for you. My name is Lisa Kalvelage. I was born in Nuremberg, and when the trials were out there 19 years ago, it seemed ridiculous to hold a nation all to blame for the horrors that the world did undergo. A short while later, when I applied to be a GI bride, an American official questioned me. He refused my exit permit, said my answers did not show I learned my lesson about responsibility. Suddenly, I was forced to start thinking on this theme. And later, when I was allowed to immigrate, I must have been asked 100 times where I was and what I did in those years when Hitler. Said I was a child, or at most teenager, but that only made them question more. They'd ask, where were my parents, my father and my mother? And to this I could answer not a thing. Seed planted there at Nuremberg in 1947 started to sprout and grow. Gradually I understood what the verdict meant for me when there are crimes that I can see and know. Now I also know what it is to be charged with mass guilt. Once in a lifetime's enough for me. No, I could not take it a second time, and that is why I'm and perhaps I can tell my children 6 and later on their own children that at least in the future they need not be silent when they are asked. No, at least in the future they need not be silent when they are asked, where was your mother then? Okay, so that's the song. Just in case you're interested in learning the song, I don't know how well you can hear it to see my hand. But, especially if you don't play ukulele, play guitar or something, well, it might be a little bit difficult to see how the chords fit together. So this is, but maybe so you can figure it out by looking at my hand, this is a G. This is D7. That's D. And this is C. I'm pretty sure that's the only chords in the song. Hopefully you have everything that you need in order to learn it if you want. It's a great song. It's a great song if you're planning on doing some sort of direct action or something. So, yeah.
Cheers.